relationship between symphonic music and film goes back to the very beginning of film. In fact, these days, with the John Williams scores, this is a place, film music is the place where millions of people still hear the symphony. So this season finale is devoted to some of the great works written for movies. Leonard Bernstein, On the Waterfront, brilliant, brilliant score, Academy Award nominated score. Music from one of my favorite movies, Amadeus. Now, obviously, Mozart didn't write that for film, but it was used for the movie Amadeus, the music from his Requiem Mass, which was the piece that he wrote on his deathbed. Incredible piece of music. Also, John Williams' Hymn to the Fallen from Saving Private Ryan, one of the most sort of sweetest, you know, bittersweet ways to pin tragedy, that incredibly tragic movie, but the music is so beautiful and so uplifting. And then Alexander Nevsky, written by Prokofiev, who's not a composer you normally associate with movie music, but he was a great, great Russian composer in the early 20th century that wrote this piece, which actually was a film score, excerpted into this sweet, big, big, rich, bombastic, dramatic movie music.